Caitlyn Jenner, I mean Sandra Bullock, stars in this thriller about a woman with an irregular bladder who refuses to wear adult diapers.
Hello?
And the consequences of this behavior is starting to wreak havoc upon those who come into her path.
You're gonna pay for what you did.
People want restitution for the furniture she soiled.
I was in prison. I just got out.
And yet she refuses to wear adult diapers. Makes everyone else pay by peeing and crapping on the personal property of others. They had no choice but to lock her up.
It was an accident.
It was no accident. And now she's out.
Does your release alter the terms of your
no-contact
order?
No remorse.
You don't have to give me a speech. I'm looking for Katie. She's my little sister. I raised her. Okay, next time, don't drag me through 3 bus transfers to tell me something you already know.
Society must protect the innocent.
John, there's a woman in the front yard.
Can I help you with something?
Oh, yeah, she'll help you, all right.
What would Catherine gain by meeting her now?
I wonder all the time what she looks like, what she became.
Obsessed.
Your life starts here now, not 20 years ago.
She did her time.
She killed somebody in cold blood.
White fool.
If that were any of your black sons who had been in this system, they would be dead.
She walks around like it never happened. Now you tell me if that's fair.
You gotta be a convict wherever I go?
No, you're a cop killer everywhere you go.
They're on to her game.
Okay, Ruth, just stop.
I'm good.
You're not good!
She's losing it.
Don't treat me like I don't exist! Tell her about me!
Playing the victim role. Not all fun and games.
Don't even pretend this is about her.
It's like I was protecting her.
You are not a victim.
The stakes are high.
I don't quit. Not on Katie.
It's unforgivable.